So I'm trying to figure this out. I don't know what all these other people who are van lifers are, but I haven't figured out how not to get dirty doing this job. I took out the old AC system today, and this is what I look like. Oh my gosh. I mean, even my arms and my pants, because I'm dirty. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how they must have a shower outside or something. I don't know. If you know the answer, please tell me.